Liquid analysis is essential in many industries to achieve efficient process control and ensure high quality water or other liquid media. In addition to pH, conductivity, and dissolved oxygen, photometric or colorimetric measurements are among the most important principles of liquid analysis. Iron, manganese, and hardness measurements, for example, are required in the water industry. The main parameters of the wastewater industry are ammonium and phosphorus, while silicate analysis is vital in the power and energy industry. Colorimetry is one of the oldest measuring principles used in laboratories. The colorimeter, invented by Jules de Bosque in 1870, made it possible to determine the concentration of certain substances in an aqueous solution. The color intensity of a dyed sample is compared to a reference sample. Then, the concentration level can be calculated using the Beer-Lambert law established in 1852 that explains the correlation of color intensity, optical path length, and concentration. The colorimetric principle can be applied to determine the ammonium concentration of a wastewater sample, for example. At first, the preconditioned sample is mixed with a specific reagent. This reagent reacts with the ammonium components, which results in a specific sample color, for example, green. The more ammonium that is available for the color reaction, the higher the color intensity. Ammonium concentration and color intensity are directly proportional. The color intensity is then measured photometrically. The measurement is based on the fact that the component under analysis absorbs or attenuates light of a specific wavelength. Detectors evaluate the difference between the emitted light intensity and the received light intensity. The concentration of the component is then determined using preset calibration curves. For trace measurement at low concentrations, the optical path length is increased. Absorption is proportional to the path length. If, for example, the path length is doubled, the absorption also doubles. In this way, the measuring sensitivity can be increased. For some parameters, the components to be analyzed are not in the correct chemical form to provide a color reaction. In this case, the components need to be converted by adding a digesting reagent at an elevated temperature. After a suitable digestion time, the components will be in the correct form for the color reaction and a measurement can be made. Automatic colorimetric analysis is performed by compact systems, such as Endress+Hauser's Liquiline System CA80. Such systems consist of various components for sampling, sample treatment, and the colorimetric analysis of the sample, and enable reliable analysis of a wide variety of parameters. For further information on liquid analysis, visit the Endress+Hauser YouTube channel or www.endress.com.